Yo, it's Chris Dunn recording. Mike. Propel. He's a guy when I have the camera, I want to get his shots. But I'm gonna check some of this stuff out. So yes, this is me testing the propel. Scenery. This audio is not going to be spatial. This is would be more for over capture, so it's when you record in 360 video and then you present the video just like a regular video, but then you in post capture in the editing, you just choose different viewpoints you want the viewers to see. And it's pretty cool, I think. Just kind of trying it out, and this is really my first shot with the Insta360 OneX, so let's see how it goes. That's beautiful shots, though. Yeah. Yeah. Could have got the bullet time for this, that would have been cool. Friends get married over here about 3 years ago, I think. That's pretty cool. Seeing this. Taking pictures and whatnot. Yeah, we'll just take a little trip to the maze and see what we can do. And the post editing, I don't want to make it too long. Maybe do some, hyperlapse. That'd be kind of cool. Try that out a couple of times. That's kind of cool. So next we'll try to get some hyperlapse shots out.